Hello everyone, this is Dr. Dhanraj Chavan in Krishna Institute of Medical Sciences, Karad. I'll be demonstrating how to do regional nerve blocks for the scalp, after which we can do many procedures for the scalp, especially hair loss, with a lot of pain relief for the patient.
I'll first clean the areas with a spirit swab. So I have 2% xylocaine with adrenaline, around 5 to 6 cc. With a 26 and a half size needle attached to it. I'll be using this to give the anesthesia. So first, the first job is to ask the patient to open his eyes. See the mid pupillary line, the supraorbital notch will be just above it somewhere. Once you're able to palpate the supraorbital notch, about 1 centimeter above it, just above the eyebrows, you can go in straight and give in the first injection. Thoda sa dukh hai. Once you hit the bone, just retract a bit and aspirate, and you can inject about half a cc there. So you have half a cc there. You can go in medially and about half a cc more there. That will cover the trochlear nerve, and a half cc laterally. Spirit and inject. Once you have about 1 cc in this position, you can get the needle out, gently massage it. Similarly, on the other side, palpating the notch 1 centimeter above the eyebrows. Try not to go towards the eyelids or a lot below, because then there's a chance that the anesthesia goes down in the eyelids and then there's swelling which the patient doesn't desire. Aspirate, inject half a cc, you see your elevation, go in laterally. Aspirate, half cc more, medially from the same point, aspirate and inject. Come out, gently massage. So for the auriculotemporal nerve, we first need to palpate the superficial temporal artery, which is 1 cm in front of the origin of the ear pinna and just above the temporomandibular joint. Hey, jabra ugar taka thoda, jabra ugra, band kara. So once we palpate the temporomandibular joint just above it, 1 cm in front of the ear pinna, you'll see the artery go in straight. And the nerve is behind the artery. So once we are inside about a centimeter, go back. Once you see, pass a fascia, just aspirate and then diffusely, very gently inject. This may be a bit tender for the patient, so very gently inject. About a cc there. That's it. Gently massage it. Same procedure the other side. Starting on the other side, again palpating the artery in front of the origin of the ear pinna. Go in straight. Back. Aspirate. Inject. Come out a bit. Diffusely we have to inject so that the whole area gets infiltrated.
So now we'll be testing how the anesthesia is. We'll just ask the patient with pinpricks where the where he can feel it and where he can't feel it.
जिते जिते दुखते हैं तिते तिते सांगा हाँ ये दुखते ये 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 इकड़े इकड़े इतने
आंधुकते
इकड़े ओके सो वी हैव जस्ट वन ब्लाइंड स्पॉट हियर व्हिच आल्सो इज जस्ट द पेशेंट फील्स इट इट डजंट पेन सो ही कैन टॉलरेट दैट मच एंड दो ब्लाइंड स्पॉट्स आर ड्यू टू दीज zygomaticotemporal areas which usually just supply the temporal triangles and usually it's not required just for the temporal triangles to inject in these areas also because this is a smaller area and usually this is not affected by hair loss so we don't do the PRP in these areas so we avoid the zygomaticotemporal blocks so just four injections and the patient is totally comfortable up till the vertex in the
Thank you everyone for watching this video. This was a very brief overview about the scalp and its innovation and how to give the regional nerve blocks for the same. Thank you.